Liquidation, what is it? It's the selling off of an asset to put cash in your pocket. That's a simplification of what liquidation. But a question came up because we were talking about banks liquidating houses in order to satisfy bad debts in a foreclosure. So somebody said, what exactly is liquidation? Liquidation is the selling off of a hard asset to put cash back in your pocket, back in your account. So they're liquidating a house in order to put cash back in their pocket. That's it.